Sandhoff disease. An autosomal recessive neurodegenerative disorder characterized by an accumulation of GM2 ganglioside in neurons and other tissues. It is caused by mutation in the common beta subunit of HEXOSAMINIDASE and HEXOSAMINIDASEB. Thus, this disease is also known as the O variant, since both hexosaminidase A and B are missing. Clinically, it is indistinguishable from Tay-Sachs disease.